Hey everybody, welcome back to Pharaoh, and we have Babushka, the Egypt's crown jewel, or we have Heh, old foes and new. You know, as much as I love the name of this one, Heh, just fucking Heh. We're doing the non-violent path.
Most royal Pharaoh. With robust trade routes firmly in place, we should now show Egypt what success and wealth can bring. Bubastis provides a perfect location for such a city. We can protect our valuable trade routes to the east while paying homage to Bast, who has watched over Egypt. Bast's city should be like no other in Egypt. It should be as lovely as the lotus flower, blooming forth with entertainment, schools, libraries, and places of worship. Its citizens should be well supplied with the finer things, including imported incense. When complete, Bubastis will be the jewel in the Twin Crowns. While you are building this glorious city, pay heed to the storm rising in the east. The thundering of horses' hooves are heard throughout Canaan, and lightning-quick chariots are laying waste to all in their path. These formidable chariots, the likes of which have never been seen anywhere, are driven by the Hyksos warriors. Already, storm clouds have been spotted on the Egyptian horizon, and you should steel yourself against the impending danger.
So it would appear that this doesn't mean I'm completely free of military action, that apparently I might get attacked. Interesting fact, we have no population requirement, so... But the culture rating is insanely fucking high. Look at this fucking shit. 85? Holy shit. So I think that we're going to try and keep the city small. That's going to be our primary goal. Keep it very small. And the prosperity rating. So really, we only need one guy. As I said, we don't need that much. So we have plenty of farmland here. We have some food right here. And, okay, so I'm thinking this is the main island for our stuff. Wow, we got some hippos over here. And the hippos are just chilling. We may not need that many reeds, though. As I said, if we keep things small, yeah, there's another hippo here. If we keep things small, we don't need it. So I'm guessing that people actually come from up here and not here, because this is like a random piece of road that is completely useless. I said, there's a lot of reeds here, so if I wanted to, I could go here and collect the reeds and make the reeds and all that kind of crap, but we'll see. We'll have a good see. There's lots of farmland, though. So what do we have here? We got grain and flax. That's the first two things. So linen is obviously going to be a big export, I'm guessing. We got a cattle ranch here and a hunting lodge. What do we hunt? What are we hunting? I actually don't know what we hunt. Is it the birds? It has to be the birds, right? I don't know. I don't know what else the hunting lodge would do. But we have grain, so that means we automatically have meat as well. So grain is like our biggest food source here, which is weird, kind of a thing. But that's actually pretty good, I would say. So we can have flax here. We can have grain here. We have like a single work camp, and then what do we have for monuments? Just a large obelisk, or I'm guessing two. Because look at the monument rating, it's actually high. What the fuck? We have a zoo? We could have a fucking zoo. Okay, we're going all out with this. Holy shit, now. Why would we need a zoo in Egypt? What would we have there? Just hippos? Temple complex to Bast. I actually have never seen the zoo before. Woodcutter, clay pit, reed gatherer. Alright, we have all the raw materials that we could ever want. Okay. Yeah, there's like plenty of raw materials here and here and all that kind of jazz. As I said, we don't need that much. I think we're just going to keep it extremely small. So this guy sells copper and granite. We're probably going to need the copper. Wow, they both sell the exact same thing. Where's our city? We're like up here somewhere, aren't we? Yeah. Babushka is right here. Wow, and all the trading routes are really far away. guy buys weapons. How profitable is that, is the question. Whoops. So weapons can be sold for 275, and the copper is imported for 240. Wow, that's actually literally not worth it in the slightest. We have no copper industry ourselves, so that's not going to be an export. That's just going to be an import. This guy buys wood, though. Sells beer. Okay. Is this going to be one of those situations where barley doesn't exist to us? And it actually appears to be the case. So, like I said, we're going to keep this city extremely tiny. As tiny as we can possibly make it. This guy takes linen, and he takes wood, and he takes papyrus, and it's a water trade route. So with this guy, okay, so we now know that it's a water trade route to sell anything that we actually want, which is going to be interesting. So I'm going to say right now, we are not evolving our main housing, like, sorry, not main house, like, we're going to have the estate stuff, obviously, but the main housing is not going to evolve past probably the beer level, because we can make as much pottery as we want. This guy sells incense, jewelry, and gems. Well, obviously we have a jeweler. Yeah, so it only really like it only gives me this thing when the resource exists. So that's kind of neat to know. All right, so to keep it small, we're gonna have to do a couple things. We're gonna have to take it easy on a lot of this a lot of this a lot of the buildings, and I don't know where the dock is gonna be actually at all. That's gonna be the other. Actually, the dock can be right here. So we're gonna have one dock. Oh, I'm gonna unpause it. I think this is the only place I can have the dock, unless I want to have it like over here, which I kind of don't, because that would mean I would have to move my industry over here or over here or over here. Actually, over here isn't a bad idea. This is actually a pretty good place for industry, so I might actually put it over here. Yeah, but the thing is, I want to collect the reeds over here. So how do I bring the papyrus over there? Is the question we're all asking ourselves? Because also, like, there's also farmland here and like kind of around here, which means we can get the linen from over here. I don't know. I would like to make it right here, but on the other hand, it seems like a really bad idea to do so. I'm actually starting to lean towards over here being the place with the there we go, papyrus. I know there's a shit ton of hippos, by the way. I'm completely aware of that, so let me just undo what I just did here. So that should it should just erase that thing. Okay, I'm starting to lean towards this place, because this actually gives me a couple more options. Even though the road is gonna be just fucking awful, but we can get over here to this farmland as well, because that's the important part, is to get to this farmland and have a nice place with reeds. And the other thing that we need is we need a place to get linen, but that's right here actually, so that's not a problem. In fact, the linen can actually come from up here, so that's also not a problem. We just do something like this. Oh my god. That is so bad, actually. I actually fucking hate this. I really think I'm really well, no, because we want to have more than one dock to trade with them as much as possible. This is actually the only play to make, is this place. It's really awful, this how this looks though. But we don't really have a choice in the matter, so, beggars can't be choosers, etc. As I said, they can collect the reeds here, they can bring it across, or maybe they can just do all the papyrus making right here. Now, I know there's a shit ton of hippos, but we're gonna have to basically say, all right, we're gonna forget the early papyrus. Actually, we can actually do early papyrus because it's this year, even though it's it. Because the hippos will fucking like ruin our entire family, so that's kind of the problem, but that's fine. Now, where's the main place gonna be? Probably here. We want to have okay. We need estates, and we also need to not cut as much wood as humanly possible. Okay, wood is gonna, I think, be our first export, to be honest. So this guy, since he buys everything, actually they buy wood too. Might as well open that all. Actually, while we're at it, let's just get our royal savings. Let's give it all to the city. Holy shit. Okay, that's good enough. There you go. 360 Debians. My Xbox 360. And I actually didn't intend for that, but you know, whatever. So we're gonna make wood our first industry. That's how we're gonna do this. And the place will be up here for that. Because we need to have, as I said, we're keeping the city small. That is the key word here. So we're gonna have like a couple of no working. Yeah, no one gives a fuck. Fine. Maybe we give a little bit of a fuck. Warehouse, architect post, and just like a little bit of housing, like right here. And, I mean, we may not collect. Well, actually, we will collect taxes on the city. All right. So I want to do my standard kind of layout for this kind of crap. We need to have this kind of coming out here. Alright, so, as I said, we absolutely know we want to have at least, we want to just have one estate block, I think. One is going to be the magic number. Something like this. What is it, like, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, and then that thing is in the way here. Let's go delete some of these trees. We don't need all of them. How do I do it? I do something like this, and then, something like that. Actually, it was something like this, I think, actually. I actually want them to kind of come around it. So when we have water supply, we have a bazaar, we have a roadblock. Where's the roadblock? Right here. And then we start doing something like housing, like, right here. Maybe even, like, one more. Yeah, like that. So they'll be able to kind of spin around this thing, and it won't be an issue. Okay, there you go. People coming now? Where do they come from? Like, actually, literally, where do they come from? Oh, there they go. Okay. Alright, so yeah, first things first, we get maybe a couple of woodcutters. Maybe, like, three is a good number for this kind of shit. Maybe two. Now let's do it with three first. It's just roadblock right here. You motherfuckers, honestly. There we go. Alright, and we have a storage yard like right here-ish. Yeah, right here. And you just accept wood. And we will sell any wood we please over 100. Alright, there's only one path that they could possibly come down, so we should be okay for now. Make some small statues. Because as you guys have learned, they fucking love going in the way of these. Like, they love expanding however the fuck they please. You guys must have learned by now. That they're actually... Oh, wait, we need an architect's post and stuff. Actually, that's probably the only thing we need here. Might as well just get a police station up, actually, while we're at it. Alright, so they're gonna cut all the wood, they're gonna bring it back, they're gonna bring it to there. So, that's good for now. What else do we need? Probably some temples. Before Osiris or Ptah smites my ass. Alright, and... Bast is our main god, so we'll just put like another temple like right here for him. And there's our wood coming in. Alright, what's our next, gonna be our next big export? Either papyrus or... Actually, we need food now. What am I talking about? Don't worry about that. And the food we're gonna get from purely from the Nile. So we need a work camp like... I don't know how. Work camp, like, right here, I guess. It has to go something like this. Oops. Let's have a roadblock go, like, right here. It's actually pretty bad, because I can't actually make a flax farm. I kind of can, actually. Just on the outer edge, though. It's going to be really weird. Because we got to do something like this. For every time we go in and take a farm over. Why is there a guy walking there? Oh, because he's trying to look for people to work for his stupid-ass thing. Alright. Now, unfortunately, I gotta have, like, a space in between these, right? Actually, wait. No. Don't. Do like this, actually. Because then I can go like this. Make another road. And I can, you can have this, the irrigation ditch in the middle. Guys, that's pretty neat. Let's see here. I'm just trying to make, we're gonna make granaries too, actually. And I think it'll be, like, right here. I know I'm deleting some trees, I'm trying not to. Believe me, I am trying my darndest. Fuck. But we gotta have some here. So we're gonna have two granaries. I mean, because there's some farmland over here too, it's great. But yeah, we gotta make choices, guys. Tough choices. I mean, I want the primary farmland to be over here. How's our unemployment situation? Okay, we're doing okay. Just let them populate that place there. Get a well over here. Let's get another work camp, so then, like, this will populate immediately. And while we're at it, work camps actually mean nothing for our industry. Actually, what is the hunting lodge even going to do? I want to see what they hunt. What do they go hunt? What are they hunting? What? Where's the meat coming from? I don't get it. What? They hunt hippos. That's some fucking dangerous prey, let me tell you that. We get a worship wharfs? Yes, we do. So we may have to make some warships soon. What is the fucking hippo doing here? Get out of here, that's not your home. Yeah, everyone's gonna get eaten here, so it's not a good place. Alright. How's our wood industry? We can probably use another one or two things for wood. Probably just one. We're gonna leave it to just one. Because wood is actually our best export. Alright. So might as well just make a pavilion now. And, because we're gonna make a dance school and shit. Or no, just a juggler school. It was a fucking zoo, man. Honestly, a zoo. Out of all things. Who would have thought in a gazillion years? I actually hate this layout, but whatever. Because, like, I want to have the rest of the housing, like, down here, but I just realized that, like, I didn't leave a whole lot of space for that. That's fine. We'll just deal with it. Oh, yeah, the grain's going now. Okay, let me just slow it down to, like, a crawl. Let's see here. We can have, like, two here. Something like that. Need irrigation ditches for pretty much all of this. Let's see here. Yeah, it's fine. Actually, it's not fine in the slightest. But I want to irrigate this one. I may have to just go like that. It's actually really weird. It's actually fucking weird as hell. Alright, actually, yeah, no, it's fine. It's fine. Because you just put the last grain farm right here. And then you add another irrigation ditch. And then you're done. That's it. So, the only other thing we can work on is linen at this point. Let's see. 1, 2, 2. Actually, this is pretty good, actually. You know what? You know, I changed my mind. I actually like this. Actually, this worked out pretty well. We're gonna make a roadblock right here. This is gonna be just some other housing for just... This is gonna be like our main housing or something. I don't know what it's gonna be, actually. So this guy is never gonna buy beer. He's not gonna buy anything but pottery and the other thing that isn't pottery. Can we actually sell pottery at all? It is actually exportable, but it doesn't sell for a lot. I mean, it's a pretty hefty industry, and it's like, it apparently requires a fair bit. But we will accept pottery up to half of the yard. Alright, so now we need clay pits and shit. The real question is where to put it. And actually, here is actually a good place. And probably over here is where we're gonna have it, like, actually bring in the water and stuff. Alright, so this police station can go somewhere else, actually. Probably, like, right here. In fact, we may just say, like, hey, you know what? Clay pits go right here. Actually, we can't. Can't really do that. So where's Potter's? Hate it when people step over this shit. Alright, and so I guess firehouse, architect post right here. Again. So we're pretty good. So we need to actually consider importing granite now. Because that's going to take a while. Who actually has the granite is the question. This guy sells granite. And he sells copper, actually. They're both very good trade routes for us to open. Because actually, I'm actually considering to start building military action here. Oh, game meat is actually fine for him to get as well. Hopefully we don't need more granaries in this. And hoping is a very strong word. People love me. Oh, that's a mistake. Alright, so the gods are still pleased. I really don't want to make it any bigger than this, by the way. See, this should be enough. It shouldn't require any more than this. Let's see. Alright, the next thing we're going to need is a papyrus industry. But actually, I already said that I'm going to... I want to bring copper in, but I know from my mistakes of yesterday, or whatever, not yesterday, but I know that I should never accept copper at another weird place. We need weaponsmiths now. I think 2 is a good weaponsmith number, to be honest. I don't know how hard we're gonna have to go into the weapons, but... Let's just say, probably enough. We want the recruiter and we want the academy and all that kind of jazz. Fortunately, it's a very detrimental building. Nobody wants to live near it, really. In fact, like right here actually might not be a good idea, to be honest, but whatever. But I want to kind of have it far-ish away. Just take this off. Make the roadblock like down here instead. Alright. And our infantry fort can be somewhere down here. Because we're never going to build there. It's fine. Or we may build there, but it's still fine there. Just to make some infantry, you know. Alright, so now we need to consider another money-making enterprise. And that's the next one is going to be papyrus. Actually, before I continue... What are these guys complaining about? Desirability, alright. This, in theory, should be a pretty simple mission, to be honest, so... Alright. Let's go make a... Let's just make a large statue right here so that they don't build over there. What was I gonna say? Okay, so I think if I build a wall, I wish I didn't make this over here now. Actually, I can make a transport warp because this is supposed to be docks, right? Let's just delete that for a sec. Except all wood there. All right. Okay, so hippos are kind of an issue. So what we can do, actually, is we can have right here a tower. So we just make... What I'm gonna do is I just make 2 walls. And then a tower right beside it. There you go. I did make it right beside a thing. And so, these will just, rain hell upon those things right here. And then, I just want to start clearing out all the... the things I hate here, which are hippos. What hippos have done for society? Absolutely nothing. They're fucking useless. I really hate this road actually here. Oh, it's actually not that bad. But it's like, it's squiggly. It's removes the feng shui of this place. Let's have another row of housing here. And firehouse, architect post, and police station right there. And we also make a wall here. Hopefully just one wall is fine. You know? Maybe not. I don't think I'm gonna need another one right there. Maybe just make a tower right next to this stuff. Because they'll send out guys for it. No workers live nearby. He's right there. Oh, they're infected. They are diseased. Alright, how are the gods doing now? Displeased. Alright, so we need to have... Ptah needs his fucking temple. I am gonna make a pavilion there, by the way. Then Osiris, and then the other person. And then Ptah. Fuck. Isn't this a place for... Oh wait, yeah, it is a place for Ptah. Oh no, it's a temple, it's a Bast level, isn't it? Oh yeah, so I need to make more for Bast. I thought it was like dedicated to somebody. Alright, we need a physician or mortuary. So I just get the physician out, that's the easier one to do. We have very limited food supplies, actually, because this place keeps taking it, too. But that's fine. We can maybe bring some more game meat into the equation. Or cattle ranch, actually. Actually, yeah, we could totally make cattle ranches. Next question is where? And the answer to that is up your ass, no. We don't need that many cattle ranches, though. Like, probably like 4 is a good number. Should this guy accept straw? I mean, he has wood. Yeah, you know what? He can accept straw. That's fine. Well, he's gonna eventually have to... What's wrong with you? I'm not taking these supplies any further. It's because this guy keeps getting diseased. To unload them. Okay, fucking... just make a physician here. Fuck this shit, honestly. And I guess we're gonna need one here, too, then. Valerius strikes. Malaria only strikes because people live next to, like, this bullshit here, so they're gonna have to... when they're near swamps, they get infected by malaria, so... Fire in the city, Potter. Thank you! We've started already with this. We have to make, like, a right here. Actually, I meant to make it at the end of that, but whatever. It's fine. Okay. Okay, just do this. There you go. Now these places should all populate. Let's just make a roadblock like right here so they don't go through that. Alright. So they also have all the places for straw and whatever, so that's fine too. Firehouse, architect post. Alright, so yeah, he's just gonna shoot the hippos. However, I don't know if we actually like hippos. That's the problem. Well, like, I don't, but, you know. The game may like them. But we're gonna make another water crossing here, just in case they ever want to come over here. Give me another ferry right here. And I guess the ferry will come through this little block here. We have to make a roadblock, though. Do something like this. Now, if I make a firehouse and architect post here, in theory, they should be able to detect this housing, and then it should count as a, it should count for, my stuff, but whatever. What is this guy?
Birds are whiny.
Oh, they do hunt birds.
If you don't approach them just right.
They do send out birds. Oh yeah, so this detects it as the house, as the housing, so this actually employs all this stuff. Which is pretty good. So yeah, they apparently we hunt birds in this level. Let me have a look here. Yeah, so this will be fine. We have to make a little bit of housing and shit here, though. Oops. Didn't mean to make that there in the middle of nowhere. Alright. Also, this road is completely unnecessary. Alright, so, now we need to deeply consider our papyrus industry. We need to contemplate on that very much. Because that's actually pretty important right now. So we will do that right immediately now. The storage yard is going to just carry papyrus for the moment. I'll say like a half the yard, maybe. That sounds pretty good. Are they bringing the pottery here? Yeah, they are. Alright, we also need to start importing beer. We need to import, this, granite, and we also need to import beer. Yeah, I don't think it was a water trade route, was it? It was something. I don't know what it was. So, what we're gonna do is we're gonna say, hey, you know what? Beer is allowed, maybe with the copper. Where's the beer? Oh, fourth of the yard. Beer is allowed with the copper, and this guy right here will get the max amount of beer he can get, up to a fourth of the yard. Which means he's gonna be very busy with that. But that's fine. Yeah, see? We're already buying it. But now that means that we need to have another plan for the industry. Papyrus up to half of the yard. Where's the straw coming from? There. Were these guys ever working on the straw, or no? We don't need a brickwork. Well, actually, we can have a brickworks, but it's not needed for our monuments, so... Yeah, it's not even exportable, so it's worthless. So we need to now work very hard on, we're gonna, like, make it come up here. Why is this guy not killing this thing? There you go, now he is. I need regather. It's, like, two, and then, the Papyrus Maker's, like, four of them. And I might make some housing over here. Just right here. We could also make a police station, like, right in the corner here. Make, like, a well right here, just so they're happy. Actually, we shouldn't have it like this, necessarily. We need them to have a way out into the place here, so we'll make the police station over here instead. Wow, this one guy is not enough. Can we have a fishing boat? Oh, we can have fishing wharfs. Oh, shit. I don't know how useful that is, because, like, we have no space for that, actually. It's almost entirely worthless. Look at this fucking, like, it's like fucking Attack of the Hippos. Like, look at this stupid shit, like, honestly. See, I was gonna say most of the, I'm gonna need warships, too. I can almost guarantee you that. Let's get a, say, where's the regular wharf? Okay, it doesn't matter right now, actually. Just get a papyrus industry exporting. Over 500, let's say. Yeah, that's pretty good. Because we are importing way more than we are exporting. So, actually, the next thing we're going to work on is weavers. And honestly, now that I think about it, this should just come down here, to be honest. But we're going to have a bunch of roadblocks. Oh, he had grain. That's okay. We can use that. We're gonna just remove that roadblock. Okay, so we actually just don't have enough storage for the amount of food that we have. Why does this guy have beer? Oh no, he doesn't have beer. It's fine. How are we doing for unemployment? Okay, we're doing pretty good. Yeah, like, it's actually pretty ridiculous how much we have in terms of space here. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to set this irrigation ditch to kind of just come down this way. We can change it later. Just try to make it not in the way, and we're going to make some flax farms. Yeah, this is going to be very strange, isn't it? Yeah, I can already tell you I don't like this, so. And I say that a lot, but I actually mean it, you know. I literally don't like this stuff. And this guy cannot get road. This guy needs road access, actually. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna do something like this, maybe. Or maybe we can just do both, you know. Oh, look, we can get a courthouse going here. Alright, solve our crime problems now. Yeah, we got some crime going on here. People thinking of doing some priming. And I guess that's the best way of handling it. Because I want to make a city palace now, and I want to collect taxes on these guys. Sends a plague to stalk my city. Thanks a lot, Bast, asshole. Fuck, man. Yeah, the only thing I'm thinking about now is how to make this city profitable. Because I actually don't know how I'm going to do that. What do we need? We need a Scrabble score library. Well, we can get that going. Because I need to collect taxes like pronto. City Palace, alright. Well, we could just have this guy right here, Plague. And whatever. Fuck. Not where I can have the City Palace. Remember, we still have a benefactor, you know? Let's see here. We can just have this kind of go up and around this guy. A little bit of a weird layout, I know, but, you know, it's kind of how I worked it out. Let's see these guys' problems. Yeah, it's now just a bunch of desirability problems, but yeah, we can solve this with plazas and stuff, so. As I said, we haven't gotten our first warning, like, or whatever the fuck it's called. We actually did get that warning. Wow, there's no benefactor that's gonna help me. Okay, yeah, so... Fuck, Bast, why? Why would you do this to me, Bast? Get rid of this fucking tree here. Great, they're not passing by houses here. Oh my god. Please get rid of this. This is where linen is supposed to be, though. Oh, there's no irrigation here. And this guy still doesn't have any workers living nearby, which means, guess what we have to do? We gotta put some workers here, actually. So I didn't want to do it. Whoops. You know, I don't have money to be doing this. I don't even know why I did this, to be honest. I have a well. Alright, we're kind of making money again. It's fine. We're selling papyrus? Yeah, okay. We're sort of profitable. And that's a very big sort of. Are the reed gatherers crossing over to here, maybe? Okay, how much, what is wrong with you, Bast, honestly? Bast, I'm a simple man with simple desires, and the desire is not to be smited by you. Okay, let's make the roadblocks start over here. Like, maybe, like, these big couple things can be roadblocks. Bast, you piece of shit, honestly. Alright. I said a while ago I was gonna do a worship war for whatever. And I still need to consider that very heavily right now. It has to be shipworks. Cause like, where can I have fish? Let's be honest. And the fish can only be like, over here and over here. And then I have warships over here. That's all I can do. Oh, and why is this guy not doing his job? Okay, there you go. This is why I basically said we're gonna keep it small. Because I think any bigger than this, and it's a problem. Let's just try and get these guys evolved up high enough. Some entertainment to be found, but not enough. Alright, that means we need that dance school. This is the best place for it, to be honest. I mean, we have enough lumber here, so we're still good on lumber. And the industry is just selling, so it's fine. Sends fucking a plague again. I'll tell you who the plague is. It's Bast. Alright, I didn't mean it, I swear. Alright, so we have beer to fill 1/4 of the yard. We will now need jewelry. Jewelry is going to be kind of important. And this guy, I guess this guy can't accept it. So, 1/2 yard of pottery. And, not gems, luxury goods. 1/4 yard? No, actually I don't think that's enough. We're gonna have to make another storage yard here. Hey look, another plague. Whoop-de-fucking-do. Oh, watch me care. Alright. Actually, what we're gonna say with this guy, get maximum of that. So we now need to start wow, we have a lot of unemployment, but that's gonna solve itself in due time, because we're gonna start importing jewelry and stuff. I wish it was like a way to tell the different kinds of jewelry we have, you know, but like there actually isn't. You can't do that in this game. You can't go like, I want ivory here and not ivory there. There aren't enough jobs in the city. We'll just fucking destroy some houses, it's okay. Longstanding needs help. You should dispatch troops within 11 months. How much troops though? Waterborne troops to Gaza. All right, one second. Let's just deal with that for a sec. So what we need now is first of all, we need another fort of infantry. I don't know where the fuck to put him. Let's just put him over here. Fuck it. Actually, that's a really terrible place. Put him like right here. We're never gonna build people here. Okay. Fuck. Just. There we go. Okay. Now we need a shipwright. Shipwright will go right on the edge here, alright? And then we need 2 transport wharfs. Yeah, there's absolutely no way we can support a fishing industry here, by the way. I just want to mention that. It is actually literally impossible. And they did this on purpose, because they're assholes. Like, oh, you could totally make fishing happen here. Why is there no guy here for policing? It makes me worried, actually. Alright, like, look, I had to make 2 transport wharfs. I mean, I could have made them up here, actually. Actually, I'm totally gonna make them up there. What am I talking about? Actually, I shouldn't do that. Because that's, my military isn't actually there. Nah, that's fine. It's fine, we'll do it. 2 warship wharfs, 2 transport wharfs on the very edge of this. Fuck. God, I don't even know where I am right now. Okay. I got lost. You know, I'm not drawing a salary, actually. I haven't given a gift to Egypt in like a year and a half. I'm just saying, if this goes badly, like, my head is going to be fucking cut off as the pharaoh or something. What the fuck? We can't even make anything. It's fucking useless, honestly. Because I also want to make a warship wharf. Okay, you see? There you go. No one cares about debt. Debt is just my default state. Yeah, we're going to do something like this. Like, 2 transport wharfs. 2 transport wharfs, and then we're going to have a fishing wharf here. That's how we're going to do this. Alright, then we have housing here. Holy shit, look at my fucking debt. Fuck. Doesn't help I do things like that. G- Okay, is there some reason that nobody's immigrating? Because the unemployment rate isn't actually that high. No local access to a dentist. Can solve that. That. Okay, honestly, it should go like right there instead. Now what do they need? Supplies of linen. Alright, this guy's gonna... Okay, he's already getting maximum of that. Right, I was already working on that. The linen will be right here. But, you know what? They're actually kind of close to right here. You know what? You know what we could do? We could have, like, right here. We could say, linen. Accept up to a fourth of the yard. Get maximum up to three-fourths of the yard. Except he's... No, that's a terrible idea. Because he actually brings the linen to places. So, you see his dance school? Fuck that thing. That thing's gonna go somewhere else. Nah, it's not a dance school. It was a bandstand. No. It was a conservatory. Sorry. Fuck! Let me place this thing. Fuck! We lost! Alright. We got that. And then this is gonna accept linen up to one-fourth of the yard. Right. And then the linen industry is going to actually happen to be like right here, except I need to somehow get everyone across. I have to get the irrigation ditch across here. What was this? Patas temple? Alright, you can just go somewhere else. Fuck off and die over here. How's our... Yeah, okay, so the gods are okay with me. And we get an irrigation ditch just across here, because we're gonna need more flax. And now I need to figure out how the fuck I'm gonna do the industry for the flax. Maybe something like this. It's actually so awful. We're gonna get like a shit ton of it, I'm just telling you that now. I think it's gonna be like one of our main ones, to be honest. Firehouse, architect post. Some more flax. Wow, we cannot put flax anywhere near here. Where's flax? Yeah, we need employees, I know. Irrigation ditch, keep it going. And then, the last bit of the flax will come over to one of these ones. Maybe this one? And we take the flax. Alright. So they should mainly put it to a closer one, which is that one. But if they don't, then they're assholes. And that's just life sometimes. Egyptian city under attack. Alright. I am working on that, right? Yeah, we have this shipwright. It's building ships right now, so... Oh, yeah, we're also gonna make a warship or whatever. Yeah, it's storing wood, so we're good. Maybe we should consider making a little bit more lumber, to be honest. Fuck. Something like that. The city needs more workers. How many more? A little bit. We can just kind of do this. Oh my god. Our fucking industry. Our industry is just atrocious. Okay, we need to stop importing jewels, so let's just stop importing gems. Okay, that's all good. Collapsed building. Temple to Ptah, Temple to Osiris. Alright. I have just decided that this shit is gonna open up now, and we're gonna make another architect post and firehouse here. Alright, luckily these are now going. This is very much not very good for me right now. Oh god, I can't send the waterborne troops yet. Oh, I can, actually. Fuck, do I have enough time? I don't think I do, actually. Alright, maybe I should load it. It does like an autosave. Yeah, yeah. So how far do I have for this one? 5 months. Okay. Okay, we went a little bit back. Let's just do this right now in anticipation for the fact that that's gonna fuck up. Alright. Let's just wait for the... Okay, there you go. Transport, stay right here. You load up these guys. Pick up a transport. Come on, pick up these guys. Oh my god, they're just edging closer to it. What the fuck, honestly? What? Oh. Oh, you can do this. That's actually so much easier. Okay. We learned something new today. Yeah, so the more they're outside of their bullshit, the lower their morale will be. But let's see if the shipwright makes another one. There we go. Okay, let's get this guy over here. Get in my ship. Get in here. You guys are fuckers, honestly. Why do you move farther away? There we go. Okay. One sec. Okay, we don't need an actual warship, do we? Or, I don't know, whatever. We may. Okay, there we go. So now they're gone. That should be enough to deal with a small force. And what was I gonna do? Oh, right. I need to stop importing gems. Desirability needs to improve the area. Yeah, that might be an issue. Oh, their estate's ready. Okay. Okay, so now we need more people. Okay, I'm gonna save for the papyrus. Just export all of it. Fuck it. Is there something else we're importing? We're importing beer. And, copper. We don't need this much copper. Well, actually, more like 400, actually. I know, dead anniversary. Happy anniversary, everybody! Enjoy your debt. Kingdom rating is gonna definitely fall, though, if we keep this up, though. Alright, how are we doing now for people? Okay, we need to get all this populated right here. Whoopsies. Okay, whatever. We wasted some money. But that's fine. Let's try not working on the desirability of that too much. We may have to make another housing block. Actually, what the fuck? This actually did populate. I thought it was just gonna disappear. Wanted to fuck off, actually. It's like I said, we're trying to keep it a bit small. Okay, we actually have money now. A Christmas miracle did happen, and we have money, so... this guy can buy... Yeah, I told him he can buy game meat. Okay, we need dance school now. Somewhere else. Because I kind of want to have this place as another row of housing. There's actually nowhere else I can really put it. I should have probably planned this better. Maybe had the center road here as a... no, actually, that wouldn't have worked. So... just ignore everything I just said. Just have the dance school up here. Fuck this place. Well, I don't even know why I have it down here at all.